Back here on the Central Coast, some sad news for the Santa Barbara County Sheriff's Office. Its first and only female K-9 to work for the agency has died. Betti the dog died on Friday because of health complications from old age. She was 14. She worked from the Sheriff's Office for 8 years, retiring back in 2014. Now, during her career, she helped locate more than 30 suspects. Deputy Mike McNeil says she was a special pup and is already greatly missed.